An earthquake occurred at 7:14 p.m. Hanoi time on Tuesday, August 31st, with a magnitude of 4.6, focal depth about 8 kilometers. The epicenter was located in Dien Bien District, Dien Bien Province. The level of disaster risk is zero. Vietnam Earthquake Information and Tsunami Warning Center will continue monitoring this earthquake. If you felt this quake, share your experience with us.